Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Wednesday. It's time for Wolf Swords of Wisdom. Confucius said, "He who asks a question is a fool for a moment, but he who never asks a question is a fool forever." Many times in school, we don't understand what our teachers are trying to say, or we don't understand what we've read. This happens to every single one of us. I know it happened to me many times. This doesn't mean you're stupid. It just means you're being human. So don't be afraid to speak up. After all, before you can ask a question, you have to be thinking, which makes you a whole lot smarter than anyone who is not. So, with something to think about, these are Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Time to celebrate,
celebrate.
Now it's time to celebrate, celebrate.
You gotta turn it up.
We would all like to wish a very happy birthday to Katie and Miss Blunt's class. And now it is time for Wacky Wednesday.
Oh. What? Oh.